a wonderful initiative by Mumbai Indians to organize this tournament for under 16 girls and under 14 boys. We have to promote cricket in whatever capacity we can, and it's always good to see, you know, a lot of tournaments have been organized and a lot of kids taking part in that.
You know, we started to play a lot of school cricket. That is the building stages. If your base is right at that time, the future will be better. So it's very important to play school cricket, and I'm really happy that this initiative has been started.
It's a fantastic initiative, and yes, it is important, because as an under 14 or under 16, when a company like this initiates and, you know, you see the opportunity, it's all about opportunity when you get, because nowadays the talent which is coming out from young ages, you know, actually it's amazing.
हर एक बच्चे के लिए जब उसको अपॉर्चुनिटी मिलती है, प्लेटफॉर्म मिलता है, तो दैट्स द बेस्ट थिंग. एंड इट्स अगेन अ ग्रेट इनिशिएटिव बाय मुंबई इंडियंस, जो वुमेंस के लिए अंडर 16 वुमेंस इंटर स्कूल हो रहा है, प्लस अंडर 14 मेंस बॉयज फॉर बॉयज हो रहा है. सो आई गेस इसमें से बेनिफिट ही होगा प्लेयर्स को, किड्स को, दे लर्न न्यू थिंग्स. सो आई गेस आई एम लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू देयर मैचेस एज वेल.
इंडिया इज अ स्पोर्टिंग कंट्री, एंड स्पोर्ट इज नेवर गोना डाई हियर इन दिस कंट्री. So yes, it is always good to see, you know, people taking up sport, showing a lot of enthusiasm playing the sport as well. So yes, thankfully, you know, MI has taken that initiative, and we all are grateful for it.